it's Chris with ROE Dental Laboratory, and we have put together a series on how to restore full arch. We get a lot of questions on this, and there's a lot of different patient scenarios on how to do this. There's analog records, there's digital records. So we're going to cover all these in this series. Today, we're discussing a digital workflow using the patented iJig product. What is the iJig? The iJig is a fit verification jig, but with teeth. So it's a duplicate of what the patient's wearing. Based on a scanning protocol you're gonna send to us. The nice thing about the iJig is you can dial in their bite, you already have their vertical, so it's a fit verification jig and a bite block, kinda all in one. So how do you get those records to us? It's a two appointment process, and today we're discussing the first appointment, the digital record capture. So patient comes in, they either have a transitional prosthesis, fixed full arch on multi-unit abutments, or maybe they have their zirconia that they just don't love and that you want to get that updated. This process will work for either of those scenarios. But again, it has to be fixed full arch on multi-unit abutments. So we're going to have a series of scans. The first scan, you're going to unscrew the patient's prosthesis, and then we send you these scan analogs, and you scan screw each one of the scan analogs into the prosthesis, and then you're going to take your intraoral scanner, or if you have a lab desktop scanner, that will work as well. But most just have the intraoral scanner, which is great. Do a 360-degree scan of the prosthesis. Next, we want you to scan the tissue. We want to capture the tissue and the multi-unit abutments as well. The next step, you're going to unscrew each of the scan analogs, and you're going to reseat the prosthesis, screw it down, scan the opposing, scan the bite. Upload all those files to us here at ROE, and from there, we're going to send you the iJig. Now, along with that upload, we also want a nice full face, full smile photo. You can send a couple. We don't need a fancy camera for this. Just your iPhone or smartphone will work. But we want a full face, full smile photo. Have the patient standing up and a nice straight on picture. Snap it. An exaggerated smile is helpful as well. That helps us evaluate the patient's smile and the lip line. And then our designers can do what they need to do to make this iJig really close, a lot closer to getting the final. Because the iJig is your prototype for a final. Those pictures help a lot. If you have any questions on the iJig workflow, we have a ton of content on this on our website. Of course, you can give us a call here at the lab, or you can leave a question down in the comment section and we'll get back to you. Thank you.